Yes, my people, it's your boy, and I'm back. My brother, my brother, he says I need to listen to Robert John, Sad Eyes. Let's go.
Hey, nice piano there. Hey. Brother, that piano, you see that piano there? Me that way for. Oof, I want to see you cry, man. Hey. So comes a day when you have to say goodbye. Let me tell you something. Them high notes, yeah? Them ones there when you go a bit higher. Let me tell you something about them ones there. That right there is the the training. You know when you train the vocalization and the throat muscle? That's what was there, is training that. And that talent, that raw talent to be able to hit them kind of notes. Listen, my brothers, my sisters, my everyone's. That was a madness. You know what I'm trying to say? Hey, real real, real coldness out there, brother. And the smoothness of that song. Ah, that was so chilled, man. Sad eyes. Turn around, cause I don't want to see your sad eyes. Raw, raw, raw. It's mad though when you think about it though. Even though it's kind of cool, and it's like I don't want to see you crying. Kind of like, oh, you know what I'm trying to say. If you think about it, it's like, oh, like you mean so much to me. I don't wanna see you crying, man. It hurts my heart. Do you know what I'm trying to say? It was nice. It was chilled. It was smooth. It just made you feel really good when you're listening to it. But nah, man, I really enjoyed that one. The lyrics he was saying. Sometimes you gotta know these things come to an end. You have to let it go. That's what he's saying, man. And it's serious, but it's deep, man. But my people, we come to the end of the video. Make sure to subscribe, like, and keep your post notifications on to see more. Peace out.